There is a complication with your marriage.
I don't understand.
The vows are binding only until death do you part.
What are you saying?
Death has already parted you.
He finds out, he'll leave. There must be something you can do.
Well, there is one way.
Oh, please, please, let me tell her.
It requires the greatest sacrifice.
Go on, get to the good part.
What is it?
We have to kill him.
What?
Victor would have to give up the life he had forever. He would need to repeat his vows in the land of the living and drink from the wine of ages.
Poison.
This would stop his heart forever. Only then would he be free to give it to you.
I could never ask him.
You don't have to.